guys, what's up? Goalie31 here, back with another video. And today, I'll be showing you guys the best blocker and glove I have ever used in a goalie experience. I'm not kidding, these things are insane. Like, look at this glove. You know, you think, oh, regular glove, but I've only used it once, and this is what it does. Once, and it closes that good. It's crazy. In this blocker, I've only gotten, you know, maybe 2 shots on it, as you can see that one little puck mark there, but it's really good. It just feels comfortable is really the most important about these gloves. Like, they feel comfortable, it closes good. This one feels comfortable, it's got good grip. It's crazy. And even though this is about 3 to 4 inches bigger than my old glove on each side, it's lighter. And the reason why it's lighter is because you see this side right here, it's actually more thin than my old glove. My old glove is more thick. So even though it's more thick, it was smaller but heavier than this bigger but thinner glove. Even though it's thinner, it's more protective. And with this glove, it's actually very cool because they're very easy to adjust. Both of them, glove and blocker. I would say blocker's easier, but glove, still very easy. There's, I would say, 3 to 4 steps to tightening or, you know, loosening or just adjusting your glove in general. And then the blocker only has one. But let's check this out. So, on the glove, there is a strap on the inside, as you can see. The strap right here. The strap? Yeah. It's a little bit of a strap that if you pull it, it'll actually tighten it. And your hand will just feel more snug inside the glove. And if you want to loosen it, you can just, you know, do the opposite, like how you would loosen any other, you know, thing with the strap. It's one of those buckle kind of things, you know? Yeah. And this little strap here. Guys, see this little strap? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, so you just rip that off, and you would just do this. See how it just, like, it's one of those, like, things where it just slides off or it slides back on, and you can tighten it, you know? Like, if you want it loose. If you want it tight, then you can go tight, you know? And then this one, I personally really like this strap because it's really just this. This is really all it is. Just one big strap. See, and if I take it off, it's just a big strap like this. And you're thinking, that kind of looks weird how it's overlapping right there. It's actually meant to go under it. So, you just gotta sneak that thing under there, and then it looks normal again, you know? Okay. And those are around the stages to tightening this glove, tightening or loosening. And then for the blocker, this is how the blocker tightens or loosens. So it's actually a lot easier than the glove because look, right here, you see that little strap right there? The little strap, the Bauer logo on it? Right here. Let's see. So look, you can just take that off. Here, I'll try and move this out of the way. But yeah, you can take that off. And it's just, you know, just a regular strap with one of those little buckle things. I'll try and get it right there. Okay? And you can have it as tight as you want. See, if you want it really tight, you could try and, like, pull it pretty far out and go. That's the tightest it can go, hanging off, which I personally, oh my God. It's so tight on that. I can barely get it in. So I really wouldn't like it like that. But, you know, other people might be different. And this is personally how I like my glove tightened, well, my blocker. And this is how I put it. So if I have this, I try and put it right at the end, like right at the tip, right around there. And then I just wait. And I kind of messed that one up a little bit. Doesn't matter. It's adjustable. It's meant to be fixed. You know? And it's put however you want. I think I did that one. Yeah. If I want it right at the edge, I went maybe an inch or two over. So you want it, you know, how you like it, right at the end. Obviously, I'm not going to keep on doing that until I get how I like it. I'm just going to let you guys figure out how you guys like it, and you guys know how to adjust it now. So, yeah, these are the best glove and blocker I have ever used in my hockey experience as a goalie. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, you know, help the channel grow, and hopefully I'll be doing some more, you know, goalie videos in the future. And for next time, see ya later.